Cameron, what are you doing? Don't! What's he gonna do with that thing? I think we're about to find out. You need to know. Harry's gone. Host and symbiote are perfectly fused.
I'll find a way to save him.
You can't. But you can still stop the symbiote.
How?
By killing the host.
Please. Save my boy. Oh my God.
Spider-Man, I know you're seeing what I'm seeing right now. We've got a lot of New Yorkers being attacked by these things.
I'm on it. Stay safe out there. All he needed was that meteorite. Now he can heal the world. This isn't what we meant.
Oh my God. They're everywhere too. This is like Web of Shadows.
Huh?
God damn.
Just to be safe, I recommend going home as soon as you can.
Thank you, Spider-Man.
Those civilians are in trouble. I'm coming.
Just like Web of Shadows. These things are everywhere.
Those symbiotes won't stop until they get inside. Stay calm, everyone. I can handle this.
Oh my God.
This area's not safe. If you don't have a place to go, Beast is open to anyone.
You saved me.
Miles, we have to talk.
No kidding. There are nests popping up everywhere. Sending you coordinates now.
Got it.
Watch yourself out there, man. This is something else.
Harry, I'll find you, buddy. I'll find you somewhere.
Look at Times Square, bro.
It's not an alien, is it?
It's time for a Miles Morales original, you know? One of one.
That's good.
What happened, man? Harry got the meteorite. I couldn't stop him. Connor said we can't save him, so we have... I can't lose him, Miles.
I can't do this again.
I saw May when I was in your head. It's not your fault, Pete. She wanted to save you. To save all of us.
She never thought about herself. Even when she was struggling to breathe.
If May, my dad, if they were here, they would want us to stop thinking about them. They'd want us to help people, to fight. Harry's still in there. And we're gonna fight like hell to get him back.
Call the play, coach.
Let's split up. Cover more ground. You find the meteorite, I'll clear that nest out.
You got it, Spider-Man.
Hey, yo, Miles, I don't know what to think about this shit. Dia's nice though.
Ready to get started.
Evolve suit. We could be on for a little bit. I'm gonna switch back.
Finish up.
Stay focused, Pete.
These motherfuckers are tough.
Joy.
happens when people turn into symbiotes?
You are safe here. Everyone you love is safe here.
My head. I have to find a way out.
Why would you leave? We are here. You can be too. You, Peter, us.
This isn't where I belong, Harry. Neither do you. Come on, Miles. Come on.
Let us heal you.
Freaking Tony Todd, bro.
Haley's in trouble. Pete, I saw the meteorite. It's under the Harlem subway station, next to the bridge.
Heading there now!
Wait for me though, man. Harry, he's after you. I have to go help Haley, but just wait, all right?
Whoa, back up! What happened?
I got sucked into the hive mind. Saw this vision of the meteorite underground. But I've got a bad feeling.
You think Harry's there?
Serious, Pete. Just give me 10 minutes. You cannot do this alone.
Right. Call me when you're done. Sorry, Miles, but I can't waste any time. There's the subway entrance. Miles has to be right. That's where the meteorite is. Just have to clear out this bridge. Everyone stay in your cars. I won't let them hurt you. Harry! Venom! I know you're here!
You found us.
Yes! I'm here, buddy!
No.
I know! Just hang on! I'm coming! Out of the subway tunnel! The meteorite has to be underground! Venom! Please talk to me! I have to get underground. I can't leave these people behind.
Jeez.
two of you? Not now! I don't have time for this. Maybe... no. Come on, Spider-Man. Almost done. Harry! Can you hear me? I'll find you, buddy. I'm coming! Subway tunnel.
God damn.
Hey, everything all good with Haley?
Not yet. But you still owe me a few more minutes. Hang tight. Haley! No!
I was trying to save you. You're incredible. I like you so much, and I think you like me. Do you want to go out? On a date? Is that a yes?
Well, it's a date then. After all this is over.
Shot and shot.
Pete! I'm on the way! Pete?
Harry!
Hey, it's Harry. Leave a message.
Hey, buddy. I talked to Dr. Connors. He says you're too far gone, but I know that's not true. Harry, I messed up. It was terrible. To you, your dream, our dream, healing the world. I'm sorry. I have to get to that meteorite. I'm so close.
There we go.
Seeing a rock.
No, hold on, I'm nearly to you.
Thanks for coming, Pete. We want to show you something.
Harry, what are you?
We are healed, finally free.
Good man? Oh, we need to call MJ. I know where the meteorite is.
MJ, we all need to meet up at May's house.
What's going on out there, guys?
It's the meteorite that the symbiote arrived in. He's using it to transform the city. I know where it is.
And we're gonna steal it. Time to game plan.
I'm in. See you guys at home.
Oh, that's the suit I got. I don't think we're ready. Miles, this suit. Some more skill points.
Thank you.
You're okay.
I think this is the last mission.
Listeners, I implore you, stay inside your homes. Lock the doors. Board the windows. Trust no one. The city is... overrun with a miasma of massive, oppressive tendrils emanating from the ground beneath our feet, spawning creatures from what feels like hell itself. They're capturing us, converting us, and will soon overtake us. Don't give them the chance. While the government sits on its hands, my loyal listeners have taken to the forums, looking for any signs of weakness.
Alright, this is going to be the last mission. I want Miles. I just love this suit so much. So we go with this.
As these creatures show, we will defend ourselves. We know we can't count on the Spider-Men to save us. If this last week's events have proven anything beyond a shadow of a doubt, it's that the heroes make things worse, not better. In the meantime, stay safe. Remain vigilant. We will get through this. New York does not go down without a fight. And I will be right next to you, on the front lines. Godspeed. And may we all see tomorrow.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna go ahead and stop the recording here.